Maybe they won't.
Ah, damn. I got caught.
With your pants down.
I was shooting one guy and another guy came up behind me and took me out. You know, 3 kills, 5th place, not bad.
What?
Didn't even know it was possible.
He doesn't know you're back there. Jump out and blow his head off. Even your pistol? Oh, hell. And he doesn't see you. I'd be pretty confused too. It's not like he can jump out. Run him over.
Gosh. We gotta move, don't we? And they're fucking murdering me. Brian?
Uh-oh.
Brian. Never mind, I just died.
God, I couldn't get down.
Neil, the top half of your body disappeared.
Yeah, you got sliced off.
I just see your ass.
Hey, Brian's still up. Maybe he'll win.
He probably will. He's done that.
It won't let me spec him. That's like right there waiting for you. Wow, the chopper.
I had a bunch of hell away. You probably don't need it. It would not let me go down.
I died in the zone, so you can get shit off of me.
There he is. To your right.
I can't spec.
Page up, page down.
It doesn't work.
Man, if he had a grenade, it'd be a good toss right down to him, pretty much.
Nice!
Jim, you were right. Holy shit.
Amazing.
How the fuck did you do that?
So the thing is when I sit there and complain about hackers and I watch that, it's like, now, sometimes people can just be really, really good.